A bizarre scene today outside the ExxonMobil headquarters in Irving. Several protesters are in handcuffs, some on the curb outside the building, others on the roof. The demonstrators say they are from Greenpeace and that they're protesting ExxonMobil's inaction to solve global warming. The group claims 45 members infiltrated the building to disrupt meetings. A room-to-room search is now underway by police, and ExxonMobil is not commenting.